morning, everyone. Welcome to the spring concert at Milton Avenue School this year. We are happy to be back from our spring break, and what a great way to celebrate spring by having our kids performing this morning. Obviously, we have beautiful weather outside to go along with it, and I bet there are a couple of emotions going through some of you right now, well, more than a couple. Some of you probably have seen your kids up here as early as first grade, and now they're all the way up in third grade. And some of you have your last child coming through Milton Avenue School as part of this third grade show. So a lot of emotions, a lot of feelings, I know a lot of joy as well. And I know that we have a wonderful, wonderful vocal music teacher, Mrs. Maldonado, who has done tremendous work with our kids. So without further ado, I am gonna turn it over to Ms. Maldonado. Enjoy the show, everyone.
Good morning. We are so excited to have you here with us today. Pretty much as soon as our holiday concerts were done in December, we took a little break, but started quickly again in January to get ready for this concert. We've got some challenging pieces for you, some colorful songs this spring as our theme, and we just truly hope that you enjoy our final third grade concert here at Milton. We just ask that as the concert continues, that we keep the center aisle clear. We do have our videographer here for our DVDs. Don't forget that those order forms are in your program and they're due by Friday if you'd like to have this special memory for years to come. Enjoy our spring concert.
Over.
again, thank you to the parents who have brought children for our before school ensembles, Life Chimes, that they practice once a week for about 30 minutes. And they really met some challenges where they have to only play half of a beat, which is called an eighth note. And it doesn't happen with anything else for them before that necessarily, but that's their one note in that measure. And it can be really tricky, and they've really met those challenges this year. So one more round of applause for our team. It'll be just one moment while our chimes exit and our other morning ensemble comes in, our chorus. So this spring I've challenged the students with a few songs in other languages. And this year we hope that you enjoy our colorful songs in chorus, starting with the Hawaiian rainbow. And we learned some Hawaiian words like anuenue.
Anyway.
Once again, thank you to those who have supported our music ensembles, and please don't forget, these ensembles are also available in the street when you go out to Lafayette with band and chorus and orchestra, and I just can't wait to see what they can do next year too. Especially after some of those two-part songs where they have to completely remember not only their words, but their motions as well. So another round of applause for our chorus. The chorus will exit and we'll be right back with our third graders. When we first started looking at some of our spring songs, we were really interested in figuring out what our theme was. And I think it might have been this one, the Big Blue Marble, that they finally figured out it was all about different colors, because we have some really fun different songs this spring. So we hope that you enjoy us singing about a big blue marble. We've had some fun with adding instruments to our songs this spring. We've got some egg shakers, we've got some güiros, they kind of look like big fish, and then we also have what we call a vibra slap, and you'll hear that pretty clear in our song a couple of times. When they hit that, it gives us a good rattle. Thank you.
colorful world. We are all born in a different way, how we look and what we say, from different countries around the world, of different genders, boys and girls. Of many sizes and colors too, the things we like and the things we do. We're sure glad it works this way, the world is so colorful every day.
Thank you. In just a moment, we'll share our final song with you, Four White Horses, which is a fun Caribbean folk song that we've learned this year. But we don't want to let our concert end without saying thank you. So a big thank you to Dr. Masusa and Ms. Chase for all of their support of our music programs, and a special thank you to Mr. Lawrence, our music supervisor, for all that he does behind the scenes. To Mr. Andreessa and all of the teachers for all of your help throughout the concert season. So appreciative of all that you do behind the scenes to help us out. Thank you. Our custodians and our office staff also deserve a huge round of applause for all that they do with programs, chairs, risers, tables, anything we need. They are there and usually anticipating me one step ahead. So a big round of applause for them. To Mrs. Takagi, thank you so much for your beautiful accompaniment at our concert, for coming into music classes and chorus and playing for us again this year. It's been such a pleasure to have you with us. To our videographers today, Tristan from CHS and Mark Rodman from Summit Video Productions, thank you for being here and capturing this special memory for many years to come. And parents, I know we all want to thank you for all of your support, for bringing your children before and after school for music programs. I know a lot of the kids have been practicing at home, and we just really appreciate you being here today to celebrate this special moment with us. Enjoy our final selection today, Four White Horses, which again is a Caribbean folk song that actually features a fun hand padding game that we were able to learn in music class.
Thank you.
being here. When the students exit in a moment, we do just ask that you remain in the room so they can get back to their classrooms and continue learning today. But we invite you to look around the room at the various artwork that the children have drawn for our concerts today. Thank you again so much.
Boys and girls, this is your last third grade performance here at Milton Avenue School, and you were rock stars. You did an absolutely amazing job. Your singing, your speaking parts, everything. Fabulous. Great job. Let's give them a round of applause. And the PTO would like to present something to Ms. Maldonado.
And all the third grade parents for a wonderful show. Kids, you put on a wonderful performance. Now, for many of us here, this is very bittersweet, and we'll start to get emotional because it is our last concert at Milton. For me, 10 years, three kids, it's been a lot of concerts. And every time I think of every single one of them, I can tell you it just brings a smile to my face. So thank you, Mrs. Maldonado, for the wonderful sweet words. Thank you.
Once again, for all of your support, don't forget those DVD orders, again, due by Friday. And again, you can capture this special memory for years to come and watch it. I know we've talked sometimes about maybe even making it a movie night at home with your family. So again, thank you so much for coming today, and we hope that this put a big smile on your face. Have a wonderful spring the rest of the school year.